हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम सिमरन। टुडे आई विल बी रिकमेंडिंग यू सम मॉइस्चराइजर फॉर विंटर सीजन एंड दे विल बी मॉइस्चराइजर फॉर एवरी स्किन टाइप, ऑयली स्किन, ड्राई स्किन, वेरी ड्राई स्किन, सेंसिटिव स्किन, डिहाइड्रेटेड स्किन। सो या विदाउट फर्दर वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट एंड ऑल द मॉइस्चराइजर दैट आई विल बी रिकमेंडिंग टू यू विल बी अल्कोहल फ्री, एसेंशियल ऑयल फ्री एंड फ्रेग्रेंस। सो या लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So the first moisturizer is our hero, the Bioderma Atoderm Cream. I love this moisturizer. My kids love it. My mother-in-law love it. Everyone in my family loves it because it is so moisturizing. It has this creamy texture. It is very nourishing and it is perfect for the winter season. Although it is in out of stock and I'm waiting for it desperately, but I wish it come back soon. And if you have very dry skin, then this will be perfect for you. But if you have very, very dry skin, then it may not be that good for you. Then in that case, you can try Bioderma Intensive Balm. It's a balm product. Guys, I don't know I'm pronouncing it right or not, but it is very good. It is thick. It is more of an ointment time and it will give you full moisturization. This is good for people with dry skin. And I think it can be used by any skin type. You just have to adjust the quantity and you are good to go. The next moisturizer for the dry skin people is the Nature Tattva Mango Shea Butter. And I love this butter, guys, and I have reviewed it in detail. You can check the description box. I will share the link below. And this is so creamy. It goes like a butter and this is my go-to. This is seriously my go-to moisturization. Like when nothing works, then this definitely works. Like anyone can use this. People with dry skin, very dry skin. But if you have oily skin or you do not like the heavy weight or heavy feel moisturizer, then please skip this. But I love this and these are my go-to moisturizer, especially during winter season. And now coming to the moisturizer that are more suited for the people who have oily skin, or maybe they don't have oily skin right now in winters, but they do not like heavy weight or oily feel moisturizer and they like more of a lightweight or more of a water-based moisturizer, then yeah, these moisturizers are for you. So first moisturizer I have is the CeraVe moisturizer. Like, it is rich in ceramides. Our skin is made of ceramides, fatty acids, so it will support our existing skin structure. Although the availability is the issue, I bought it from youbuy.com. The thing with this moisturizer is that when you apply it, you do not feel that you have applied anything. Like if you are someone who wants that, you do not want that feeling that you have applied anything, then you can definitely go for this moisturizer. It feels like your own skin. It feels as if you have not applied anything and still you will feel that your skin is hydrated, your skin is moisturized. I prefer this in summer, but in winters, those who do not want heavy feel, then they can definitely try this. This one is the best in terms of the ingredients. And yeah, I love it. And then is a Cipla Excella moisturizer for oily acne prone skin. Thing that I love about this moisturizer is that it has niacinamide, and but when I reviewed this product in detail, then many of you told me that they didn't gel well with the moisturizer, and so it is a sort of risky that it may suit you, it may not suit you. But if it suits you, then I think you are going to love this moisturizer because it is so reasonable. It comes in pump, it has niacinamide, it has a very decent ingredient. Also, it says it is a matte feel, but believe me guys, it is not a matte feel. It is super hydrating and you can use it in summer, you can use it in winter. For oily skin, I think this is the best if it suits you. The next moisturizer is Aveeno Baby Daily Moisturizing Lotion. Like, it has very simple formula. It is a basic moisturizer. It has least number of ingredients and its sixth ingredient is high on comedogenic scale, but it doesn't cause me anything. It doesn't cause me acne, it doesn't cause me breakout, and I love it. It is more of a silicone based moisturizer. If you are a fan of silicone based moisturizer and if you want anything onto your face that is very light feel and it's very hydrating, then you should definitely go for this. Moisturizer I have for you is the Dry Matte Skin Bioactive Moisturizer. It is an intensive repair moisturizer. This was recommended to me by my dermatologist. It has fragrance, guys. It is also a very light feel moisturizer. As I told you, it is mostly for the oily skin people. And also it has pentavitin, which is very good in terms of hydration. Like if you have dehydrated skin, then this moisturizer is for you because it has a deep hydrating property. Also, pentavitin is an ingredient which cannot be easily washed away with water, so it gives you that deep hydration. And although it claims that it provides 72 hour hydration, and I really don't believe in all these claims, but I think it is a decent moisturizer. If you have dehydrated skin, then you should definitely give this a try. And there's a difference between the dehydration and dry skin. Dry skin is like your skin is lacking oil, and dehydration is like your skin is lacking water. Like if you hold your skin like this, and if it comes back, like if it has a good bouncy thing, then it means that your skin is not dehydrated, your skin is well hydrated. But if it is not that bouncy, then it means that your skin is dehydrated and you really need to work on the hydration level of your skin. And I will talk in detail in some other videos, but this is very good for hydration. And if you are someone who really prefer those gel moisturizer, then I think you should go for this Clink moisturizer. Although I don't have any product to show you guys, but this is good. Like continuous use of this moisturizer will definitely give you an even skin tone, and you will feel a change into the quality of your skin, because my sister-in-law is using this for a year and I could definitely see a visible change in her skin. And she's not someone who uses actives or anything else, she is just a moisturizer girl, she just uses moisturizer. But because my skin is very dry right now, although I have oily acne prone skin, so the best moisturizer for me during this winter season is the Mango Butter and this Bioderma. Like this is in out of stock, but if it comes in stock, then guys please let me know in the comment section, because I am waiting for it desperately. And this Mango Butter, like I really love these two moisturizer. And if you have regular wintry skin and you really want a splash of nourishment, a little bit of oil onto your face, and you just want to go back to a little summertime, then you can definitely give them a try. And yeah, that's it for today guys. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Yeah, bye.